I'd be lying if I said no. You're different.
Figured. People always want something. Well, what? Right now, then?
All right, Jack. I like how you move.
I bet you do. Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
Shepard, we talked enough. You're just pissing around. No hard feelings, but I don't want to play.
I should go.
Whatever. Oh. Pardon me, Commander. I've cleared the engine room. I'll be there in 5 minutes.
I should have known you wouldn't settle for the captain's quarters.
I settle for nothing but the best.
I don't know how she got rid of Tally, and I think it's very possible that Jacob and Grunt can see us through their windows, but no regrets. Everything's ready, Shepard.
What about you? Are you ready?
Let's get it done and go home.
That's...
We're not getting off that easy.
New.
No. Are we looking at a rough ride?
Ash, I get what you're trying to do.
Like, the audio is actually desynced in the game. That fixed it.
I understand. And do I ever. You know, I was lost without you, Shepard. When I thought you were dead, it broke my heart. And then you damn miracle, Shepard.
I couldn't do this without you, Ashley. When I first saw you back on Eden Prime, I didn't know my life would change. Maybe I was scared to admit that I'd found something I'd been looking for my whole life.
You don't need to say anything, Shepard.
No, I do. I love you.
I doubted you once, Shepard, and I lost you. That's not happening again. Just shut up and kiss me. Slept at all with everything going on.
I knew this moment was coming. This feels like I'm forgetting something.
You're not forgetting anything. We're all behind you, okay?
Okay.
He's gonna go into the final battle, and they're like, we're getting our asses kicked. It really feels like I forgot something. It's like, oh shit, I forgot to play all the DLC. We only had 2/3 of the war assets we needed. And then everybody died.
Honestly, I thought it might help if you two just kissed and got it over with. What? I mean, this is all just sexual tension, right? Two powerful biotics, forceful personalities, confident in their sexuality.
You are shitting me.
Oh my god.
I'm ready to record. I'm pretty sure there's a market for this.
Kasumi, I will find you and I will hurt you badly. Ugh. I need another drink. One for me too. No ice.